We begin the news at 5 here with some breaking news out of East Charlotte. We are learning a school bus hit a car, and authorities say there were kids on board this bus. This happened on Ware Road, that's off of Idlewild near WT Harris. Luckily, medic tells us no one was hurt here. No word on which school these children were coming from or what caused the accident, but of course, we shall keep you posted as more information comes in.